All right, guys, welcome back to SCUM. It's clockwork here, and we're about to get started. We did just craft more arrows, so let's check this out. So we can notch our arrow with the left click. Why are we so zoomed in? Don't know how to zoom out. Maybe because we notched it. Right, let's just keep our spear out. Yeah, I'm so used to holding shift. Okay, but I forgot to tell you guys. So you can build fortifications, you can build bases, you can dig treasure for yourself. Let's see where we're at. And then let's get a base of operations here. Gotta figure out my key bind. So we're here. I think there might be something down here. So we'd be dumb if we don't check that out. We are playing on a single player server. We have a compass. No, we don't. Maybe if I focus. Can I have like nothing in my hand? Can we not do that? I'm super fast now. Okay, we gotta look at. I guess we don't have a compass. Okay. Are we looking at a peak there? So it looks like we're looking at that. Right? Okay, so if we go that way, we should be able to see a town. Looks like we're looking in that one. Yeah, that looks like that. Oh man, this is gonna be awesome. Oh, there's a lighthouse right there. I'm kinda scared. Because these zombies, or these puppets, or whatever they're called, they look fearsome, dude. Like, oh, there's a zombie right there. You see him? Alright, new crouch a little bit. Let's try bow and arrow this guy. First person, let's notch an arrow. Oh, this is gonna be epic. Look, I can like crouch down even more. This is like ridiculous. Oh, if I focus, that's our compass. Okay. So down to the left, you'll see a speaker above that body. That's how much sound I'm making. So we can creep up on this dude. We don't kill him. Oh yeah, you can lean. Just, oh man, I'm in it. Oh my goodness. Am I dead? Did I get him right in the face first shot? That's the series right there. Done. I mean, I won. What the heck? Man, that was so cool. That was legit. I'm loving it. And what else I love about this game is that I didn't have to jump into multiplayer and then just like panic the whole time. Like, give me my arrow. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can play a little bit of single player, get the basics down, get used to how the zombies react, get used to the system. So, a puppet eye sees you. Damn it. Can we use the Halloween mask and stuff? Alright. I like that. Can you examine it? Comments. So all these pants and stuff safe. And what's that? So probably lock picking. Okay. So we're gonna bring that with us. Can we put that on? Let's put that on. It's not even worth it because it's broken. Oh, what I was saying was, it's cool that you can do single player because you don't have to jump into it. You can learn it, and then once you learn it, you're like, all right, cool. Then I'm going to multiplayer, you know? All right, so maybe cut into red. Let's see what happens here. And one arrowing a zombie that's running after you, and you've never even shot the bow in a game. Pretty legit, dude. It's pretty legit. Cut into rags. Just cutting these all into rags and then seeing like what the rags can build. See if we can build something else. Alright, so we got rags. 30 rags. Can these pile up? These. Got a bunch of rags. Bundle of rags. Yeah. So if you have a bunch of rags, you can put it in a bundle of rags. Tied together. Alright, see, that makes sense to me. Bundle of rag strips. Let's do that. Let's just see. Something else. So, let me put that right here. I guess that's ammo. Alright, with the bundle of rags, can I build another bag or something? Drives wheel. What is that? Wheelbarrow? Oh man, it'd be cool if you could like build an Amish cart or something. Lockpick. How would I be? Guess what I'd have to make. What is that? What is that? Oh, the arrow is stuck. So this is what reminds me of like Hunger Games. I think this is what I was saying. So you get dropped here and there's like people watching. So like the more stuff you do, you get fame points. That's up here once I get off this tab. So then that's what those drones are. They're like watching you kind of thing. That's so neat. So if you're a fan of there's if you're a fan of the Hunger Games, I'm sure you'll like that. You know what I mean? Alright, we need to find some food. Like, as soon as possible. I'm just checking the time real quick. I'm just impressed with that kill. That was awesome. I wish I could zoom out a little bit. Like them is better in first person. So I'm making some noise. So let's turn it down a little bit. Man, this is so cool. Oh, I see smoke. Huh. It's interesting. Bam! Apparently you can hear better in here. I'm seeing if I can hear any zombies. can imagine playing online with this thing. It was gonna be nuts. Honestly, really don't need that right now. Just put that down. Yeah, well, and now we're rocking a beanie. I like beanies. Alright. We can rest in here. I mean, we can make this our fort. Might have to, honestly. Build. Search everything. Oh, no. I don't think we need to go to the bathroom. The ladder is pretty good. We need to eat something. I don't know. Stay here, but there's no food, no weapons so far. So, maybe that sphere. Man, where's that going? Burger. need to get to that haircut. I know you're hungry, buddy. I know you're hungry. Okay, there's something you need to do. There it is. I know. Get you some food. Let's eat that. But a flask? Canteen meat. So just eat. That's good. Okay, so we need more stuff. So apparently you don't want to eat too quick. So that's what I'm digesting right now. Calorie balance. Water balance. Not sure. Okay, let's just keep going. So, we did pretty good. I mean, we got lucky. Boxes. There's some bandages, painkillers. Yeah, this is gonna be good stuff. So let's drop that. Emergency bandage back. Yeah. Vitamins. Painkillers. I mean, right? Boxes don't really need it right now. Rice. Man, rice is so straight and stuff. Kind of want to boost up here. So, what is that? Let's make that lockpick. Alright, so I'm going to end the episode right there. I think we did good. We had some fun. And I'll see you on the next one. See ya.